My assignments, classes, and now I'm free. So, what should I do now? Oh, do you know this? This is Mandarin in Korea. And now, I should think about it. So what should I do? This looks good. Can you see this? This is roasted sweet potatoes. And this, 찐빵. Oh my gosh, what is this? This is a fish-shaped bun. Oh, this looks tasty. Everything looks delicious. So, what do I do? I'm going on a diet. Oh my god. Roasted sweet potatoes? 군고구마? Sweet potatoes don't gain weight because sweet potatoes are vegetable. Then I need to eat some sweet potatoes. So yummy! So good!
Wait a minute! Hey, hey, hey! No, it's not!
Who are you?
Hello, I'm Kelly, the winter calorie fairy!
Calorie fairy?
Yes, in winter, there are a lot of delicious food in Korea. The street smell like delicious food. Whenever you look at your phone, you focus on delicious food. But if you eat like that, you will gain a lot of weight like so like you.
Oh,
so it's me, I, the calorie fairy, will help Sola.
Really? So wait a minute. How are you going to help me?
When our Coco gets the question right, I will give Sola the exercise equipment. Then Sola can work out, right?
Okay, so sweet potatoes are not diet food?
Yes! This sweet potatoes are not diet food.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's not. However, Korean sweet potatoes are so delicious. Even if not diet food, you can express it like this.
Okay, so I'm so sad that I can't eat sweet potatoes. So what's that expression?
Go! Yes! 고구마가 꿀맛이에요. Sweet potatoes taste so good. You can add other food instead of sweet potatoes.
So for example,
do you know kimchi, everyone? 김치가 꿀맛이에요.
Oh, so for me, then 렌당이 꿀맛이에요.
Okay, what is 렌당?
Okay, it's the most famous food in Indonesia.
Sola, have you tried it?
No, but I'm going to eat it in Indonesia. Lulu.
When are you going to wanna go on a diet, Sola?
No.
Okay, everyone. Shall we ask our YouTube friends?
Okay, what is your favorite food?
Please write down.
Okay, please write down on
what is your favorite food?
Write down on YouTube chat. YouTube chat.
YouTube chat.
Where is YouTube chat? Okay, what is your favorite food?
I love.
You love.
What?
Two?
Don't. Anyone? Okay, let's just talk about our favorite food.
Okay, so my. Oh, kimchi.
Oh, kimchi pizza.
Kimchi pizza. Oh.
Okay.
Okay, so
let's add.
Pizza는 꿀맛이죠.
And then I will 김치찌개는 꿀맛이죠.
Yeah, 김치 soup is so 꿀맛.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes, oh yes, yes. Then shall we talk about other friends in June?
Okay, now, now everyone say like the 김밥, 라면, 떡볶이, rice. Okay,
yes.
김밥은 꿀맛이죠.
김밥은 꿀맛이죠. Yeah. 라면은
꿀맛이죠.
Okay.
Now your turn, June person turn. Now raise your hand if you can add the most famous food in your country at top.
Yes, raise up your
Please
hand.
Raise your hand.
Woo!
Raise your hand.
Ta-da-da!
떡볶이, 떡볶이. All kind of
고기. Raise up your hand.
Oh, they say 짜도. Oh, hi!
Hi!
Can you unmute? 안녕. Hi.
Hi.
Hi, okay. Can you say?
Pardon?
Uh-huh. Oh, can
Pardon?
You? Okay, so.
라면?
라면? Can you add the most famous food in your country?
Rice.
Rice. Okay, now.
Rice is 꿀맛이에요.
And you can say 밥은 꿀맛이죠.
밥은 꿀맛이요.
Workout.
Okay, okay. So.
Okay, sweet potatoes aren't diet food, but they are still good. Bye.
Okay. So I think if I can't make sweet potatoes, now I can eat jjimbap. Do you know jjimbap? Jjimbap will be okay, right? Okay. Everyone, jjimbap is you have to look inside carefully. Okay. Can you see this? Oh my gosh! There are delicious and sweet red beans inside the soft white bread. The moment you take a bit, it's so good! This jjimbap is good with milk. Oh, it's nice! No, 맛있당!
Wait a minute! Oh, wait a minute! No! You don't have to eat this!
Go out!
It's not.
Get out, please. I'm going to eat jjimbap comfortably.
Everyone, this steam bun is not a diet food. There's a lot of sugar in this red beans, this white and delicious bread. This bread is flour!
It is just delicious. Let's just eat, please.
No, you on a diet. Look at your body.
Okay, everyone. Stress is the source of all this disease.
Hey! We were supposed to on diet, right?
Yeah.
Everyone, this steam bun is very delicious food. Not only red beans, but also various food.
Yeah, that's right. Jjimbap is delicious.
Then think about the expression related to jjimbap and be satisfied.
Oh, so how?
Shing!
Yay!
찬바람이 불 때는 따끈한 �jimbap이죠. When the cold wind blows, hot jjimbap is the best!
Yeah, so when the cold wind blows, I think of this food.
For example,
when the cold wind blows is hot soup.
국물!
Yeah, 찬바람이 불 때는 따끈한 국물이죠.
국물, the soup!
Yeah.
I love that!
So, diet, can I do it?
Everyone, even if wind is cold, if the food is warm, there is nothing wrong with it.
Okay, so what kind of food do you think of when the cold wind blows?
Cold. Shall we ask our YouTube friends?
Yeah, of course. Everyone, please tell us the food that comes to mind right now. Okay, so when the cold wind blows.
Yes.
What can you think the food? Can you see the YouTube chat?
Show me.
Kimchi jjigae.
Woo!
And then another food also.
What is the bangku?
Bangku가 뭐야?
I don't know.
What is bangku? 라면.
라면. 치즈김밥. 오. 따끈.
green. Oh,
따끈한
cold wind blows.
국물.
Yes.
Oh. Tea. Tea.
Tea. Oh, oh, good.
Soup. Oh, good. Good. Okay. Okay. So, I will choose
chocolate porridge.
Chocolate porridge.
Porridge. Juk juk.
Ah. Okay. Okay.
Yes.
So, I will choose 찬바람이 불 때는 따끈한. What is masai?
Masai? Hot chocolate. Hot chocolate. Okay.
찬바람이 불 때는 따끈한 초콜릿이죠.
Yes, then I will. 찬바람이 불 때는 따끈한 매운 라면이죠.
It means spicy ramen.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, YouTube chat person.
Then shall we talk about other friends in June?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now put in the food that you think you are going to say it. Raise your hand if you can talk to them.
Talk to them. Amore party. Woo! Please tell me.
Talk to them.
Hi.
안녕.
안녕.
Okay, so what is your class?
Hey, 12. So, sorry.
Now you can think what is you?
Hey. 찬바람이 불 때, when the cold winds blow,
yeah?
Then what did you think?
I like samosa.
Samosa. Okay, you can say 찬바람이 불 때는
찬바람이 불 때는
사모사죠.
사모사죠.
Great job.
Thank you.
Yes, everyone. 우와, 우와. 솔라, 솔라카라, dumbbell.
No.
Workout.
Okay, dumbbells and jump rope. Kelly, I'm so tired. Oh my gosh, what's that? It is the 붕어빵. Everyone, this 붕어빵 is an incredible food. It's good if you eat the head first. No, it's delicious, and it's good if you eat the face first.
No, so nice.
And it's delicious even if you eat the body first. It's so good, so yummy.
Oh my god, Sola! You promised to be a pretty Sola, not a rapper. Kimchi rapper, kimchi.
Why is Kelly here again? Go away!
No, I can leave you like these.
Oh,
our Sola, you are pretty now, but I will make you prettier.
I'm cute and pretty enough even now.
Okay. Of course, 붕어빵 is delicious, but this fish-shaped bun is 120 calories.
Really? What? I already ate 10.
Hey!
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, you can stop now.
Okay, how do I stop?
Like this.
Woo! Yeah!
겉바속촉!
What is 겉바속촉?
Oh my god, that's a word that you use a lot in Korea, but Sola doesn't know. 너 쩝쩝 박사 사직해. You should resign from your 쩝쩝 박사.
What is 쩝쩝 박사?
Everyone, it is short for crispy on the outside and moist on the inside in Korean. And 쩝쩝 박사, Koreans make the sounds of eating sounds it 쩝쩝 쩝쩝. And 박사 means doctor. Combining this, food master like 쩝쩝 박사.
Oh, so was I 쩝쩝 박사?
Everyone knows except you.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, shall we ask our YouTube friends?
What is 겉바속촉?
겉바속촉.
If you know the answer, please write down on YouTube chat. What is 겉바속촉?
Oh, they say 슈퍼참치.
Okay. What is the answer?
Bread 빵.
아니, 겉바속촉.
Yes, 겉바속촉.
Not bread 빵. 그 겉바속촉. What is 겉바속촉?
Do you know this one is quite hard?
Oh no. Okay. Do you know?
Do you know? Do you know?
YouTube person?
No one?
More? More?
겉바속촉.
What is 겉바속촉?
Outside.
Dark fantasy?
Oh!
Dark fan. We love two person. Yeah, I know.
Mandu.
Red bean bread. Not this food name.
Yes.
What is
the meaning of 겉바속촉?
What is 겉바속촉?
Let's wait. Super tempty? Not super tempty.
Hot dog?
Okay. Let's ask our YouTube. Not YouTube. Yeah, not YouTube.
Oh, 여기다. 겉은 crispy outside. Crispy on the
moist
inside.
Oh,
yeah, that's right.
That's right.
Okay.
And
so, what is
chop chop box?
Chop chop box.
Yes. Chop chop box.
Chop chop box.
YouTube friends.
More. Panipuri? 이건 뭐야?
I don't know.
뭐라? Okay. What is chop chop box?
Chop chop box.
It. What is mean?
Mean.
Okay, now already don't crispy on the outside moment like this. Now, what is chop chop baksa means?
Hot dog!
Yes!
Do you
know the answer? Bottom pasta.
Food master!
Fried chicken, classy!
Correct!
Woo! Okay! Woo!
That's a big day. You're following along well in these classes. Then shall we talk about other friends in Zoom?
Okay, what is the abbreviation for crispy on the outside and moist on the inside in Korean?
In Korean?
Please raise your
raise your hand.
If you know the answer, please raise your hand. What is 겉바속촉?
Oh, they said 쫍쫍하게 먹는 방사.
Okay. So, now we have a question. What is the abbreviation for crispy on the outside and moist on the inside in Korean? Oh!
Perfect!
Okay, so what is your class?
Hey, Ten.
Okay, woo! Thank you.
Then,
and next one.
Yes. How do you say food master in Korean?
Okay, if you know the answer, please raise up your hand!
Hey, put your hands up! Hi!
Oh, you're Uzu! Hi!
I think our voice is so loud.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, where? Bye!
Okay.
Okay, yes. Who can say? Another person?
Hi!
You're also Uzu. Okay, can you unmute?
Hello!
Okay!
Hello. It food master in Korean, right?
Yes.
I forgot. I'm sorry.
Try more.
Okay, you can say.
Job.
Ha.
Ha.
Ha. Come back. Yeah.
Ha. Job. Ha.
Ha. It's ha. Ha. Ha.
Job. Sasa.
Okay, I think this word is hard. Okay,
it's okay.
Try one more time. Jump.
Okay. Jump.
Jump. Pak.
Pak.
Sa.
Sa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Combine.
Jump. Ha. Sa.
Yeah!
Great.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, everyone. So that got up. Do-go-do-go-do-go-do-go! Foam roller! So, I got a total of 3 exercise equipment! Woo! Will Sola be able to exercise? Everyone, delicious winter food is good, but let's work out and eat together.
Oh, yeah, so what's Sola diet product?
Fail! Look at this food! Fail! Look at your body! Fail!
Thank you.
But it's okay. Then I think we have to take a picture, right?
Yeah, that's right. So now our pose time is like a chord.
Yes, chord. Like this.
Can you take a pose? Now your stage is so chord. Okay. Now I can say 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
After 3, you can. While we take a picture, okay? So 1, 2, 3. Thank you!
Yeah. Woo! on fighting on your dieting.